into things.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's good to look where you're going to go with this before you
because it's huge.
Yeah, it's a little awkward. So I usually grab it by this valve on top.
Yeah.
And the side. And normally you don't have to rinse the lid.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes you get some bossings that'll float and stick to the side, but it's really not a big deal. They're going to be back as soon as you fire it up anyways.